I mean, Kryoman's like a brand sort of concept. It was based around a giant LED robot light suit that I was, you know, accompanying and supporting larger acts like David Guetta, the Black Eyed Peas and stuff. Started off originally as that, and then we kind of started promoting it as a lifestyle brand, and then as a style brand, and, you know, just kind of incorporating it as just a bigger thing, you know? Oh, okay. I mean, throughout the years, you know, of developing Kryoman, sort of like the application of LEDs onto the suit, I got more and more complex, more LEDs, more brightness. Then I went digital, started using video mapping and stuff like that. That's where I was working with Velo. And then after it got so complicated, I realized when I was heavily touring and doing a lot of work and something 30 shows in 6 weeks, the gear wasn't as durable when it was digital, so I started to trim back, just make it more powerful and more simple. And it paid off, you know? Oh, the method? I just drink a couple of shots of espresso and go to the gym. That's it, and I make it in my head. I swear to you, that's how I do it. And then construct it in my mind, then I put it on paper, and then I make it. It was about 7 or 8 years ago. I was with the owners of Ultra Music Festival, and we were on a balcony in Ibiza, and we were drinking and partying and stuff. And I thought to myself, wouldn't it be amazing if you could do something like that? And the owner of Ultra Music Festival, Russell, was like, "That's a fucking great idea." And we were talking backwards and forwards about it, and this was just an idea and a concept, and I built it, and then basically just developed it and grew it, and that was it, you know, and just worked on it. Gave it all my focus, all my attention, 24/7, and really just tried to, you know, make it the best I could. It's a tough secret. What I can tell you is I recently started working with Nicky Romero, which is a really good collaboration. We're now developing this protocol reboot sort of robotic thing. This concept that he's working on. So we're developing some new ideas. I just did Aokify America with Steve Aoki, which is a full tour. I designed all of his neon future stuff. So I designed this big neon Indian headdress, these giant robots that look like stacks of speakers, and then they transform into robots. It's crazy. It blows people away. I'd say there's about 11 people. It's a big team, you know. It's a lot of technical, a lot of support, you know. When you see the robot out there, you have to understand it's plugged in with 10,000 psi of CO2. It's got 2,400 watts of LEDs. It's super dangerous. It's covered in pyro, so it's just you know, you have to be really, really on it, and it takes a large crew of people. I have my publicist, my manager, my videographer, my two support, my wife, and that'll be it, actually. That's it for today, anyway. Well, when we first started merchandise, I just kind of wanted to make it different. Now, when we first started doing the snapbacks, I started seeing the kind of the trend with the black snapbacks coming in, just snapbacks. So then I was just we started to sort of embody the colors gold and black. I never used to like gold. I never wore gold my entire life, always silver. And then I just changed like that. I just saw the combination of black and gold is so cool. And so we've been wearing those colors for 3 years now, and it's taken on. Then we did a line of LED shoes. So the shoes that light up and flash and stuff. These are Velados, my shoe sponsor. A couple of badass kicks. Focus on more accessories and just basics, and then accessorizing with crazy shoes and crazy hats and stuff. Oh yeah, and the ring. So yeah, and it helps that my, you know, my manager's like dresses like a madman, so it helps. You know, he hangs around with like the guys from L'Afrique and Party Rock a lot. So you see the spandex leggings and all that kind of crazy stuff. Well, we offer a couple of different things. Like the hats are available at premierfit.com, and that's one. And then I have my merchandise line, which is on cottonzoo.com / Kryoman. And you can go there, you can get basic tees and stuff like that. Velado Footwear, they have my LED shoe, so they sell as well. So normally we just associate our brand with another brand, and we do sort of like an exclusive line. So if you ever see the stuff up for grabs on like my website and stuff like that, get it while you can, because it's always limited. Oh no, we are. We're coming. Don't worry about that. I'm doing this the Bollywood Festival in Tampa. iFIFA, yeah. Yeah, that's gonna be really cool. My manager knows all the details. All I know is it's just a super cool Indian festival. And I can't wait to come back and DJ at Sunburn. I'm really looking forward to that. My brother's actually in India right now at some kind of crazy yoga retreat. No, seriously, he's in this guru yoga guru thing for like 3 months. Crazy, as otherwise he'd be here right now. But yeah, we're coming to India. I can't wait to do the IFA, and yeah, that's gonna be fun. I got a feeling we'll probably be seeing a lot more of us.